saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we?
I don't like it.
This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels...
It's...
creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong.
It feels strange.
Where is it?
Where are we?
Turn back.
This is wrong. This has to be wrong.
This place stinks.
There he is.
There he is.
The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
Find.
He's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air is in con.
Keep going.
How do you find it?
It's just a trial.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? Don't worry, not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. But the water... she could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong, something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough... as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
You have to find Dillian. Finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get in.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. That is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon,
thank you. past the trial, get to the house.
You succeeded.
Senua! Come to me! Where are you?
I'm here! I'm right here!
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him.
You have to find him.
There was a Northman called Grettir. Big, red-haired, immensely strong. But he was afraid of the dark. It happened one night that an undead creature came to his hut.
Delia! They're coming for me!
Focus.
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.